Apparently, kissing Gillian Anderson can change your life. At least that's what the Good Wife's Archie Panjabi said. In the third episode of the fall's second season, Anderson's Stella Gibson kisses Panjabi's Dr. Reed Smith in a bar, seemingly to get a man to stop bothering them. But the next scene is the two of them making their way to Gibson's hotel room until Panjabi's character bails and leaves at the elevator.